making a video, and I don't want nobody's voice to be in it.